¿Qué le pasa a Lupita? ¿Qué le pasa a Lupita?
Ay, mi angelita, tú tienes un cuerpo hermoso que parece sirenita.
Bebecita, bebecita, bebecita.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel, or if you're new to the channel, welcome. I'm Jackie and I do YouTube videos with my sister Maria, and we're the Bengal sisters. For today, adivinen a donde voy, yo me voy de parranda, I'm going to baile, and I did my makeup, like literally just fucking simple. I didn't even do my eyeshadow because I know I'm gonna sweat a lot and it's gonna look ugly. And I did my hair and I'm about to find my outfit. I don't even know what I'm gonna wear yet. But we're going to Cutler today, me and my other sister. And we're going to go see El Yaqui. He used to be part of Banda Recodo and Banda Rancho Viejo. And I'm excited to see them. I've never seen them before. And like I know like 5 of their songs. But I'm excited. And yeah, follow me along my day today. The baile. We're going to get lit. I'm trying to find my outfit. Well, I know for sure I'm wearing this shirt with these jeans and my botas. But look at my belt. So you guys know how my parents got me this belt for Christmas. Look at how it freaking makes my back look. Like, it doesn't fit me anymore. Right here, se sale the little hoop. Se sale because I need another hole. So I think I'm gonna have to wear my other belt. But I really wanted to wear this. I think it's all the belts. And you know why? Because these jeans are like high-waisted, I'm pretty sure. Because look at... Well, ignore the mess in the back, but could you guys still see that it does it? It doesn't do it that much, but yeah. And then right here, I still need my belt to be tighter, so I'm gonna see if they can make me a hole on the on either of them. The fucking struggle, pero yeah. You're Mexican, huh? You guys, so my dad made me an extra hole and it fits good now. I'm excited. I just had to find my lipstick and then we're gonna head out. You guys, look at how bummed my dad looks. We just got here. Say hi to my vlog. You never say hi, it would be all awkward. So we're trying to figure out who those guys right there be. Because they're from the banda, but we don't really know the names of everybody in the banda. So we're just here, like, I'm trying to see. Should we take a picture? But we're Googling, she be Googling who they are. The man like got off of the toro already, huh? And that's when the toro went after him again?
Yes, le tocó mero la nalga.
Yeah, and like he went like on his ass. We were over here yelling. She was screaming like crazy. I was over here like already crying. Like I wasn't breathing and shit. But the one fucking guy that I decided not to record, le pasa eso. Huh?
I know, you should have recorded.
But that shit was scary. Son pura tristeza y son mi dolor.
Te fuiste, no sé por qué. Yo sé que me quería. Cuando yo baila conga el que la vez el amor. Yo tengo una cajecita que dice mucho en su nombre.
She poops.
You have to take off my
book. I know.
Hurry. No, hurry, because then I can't get out myself.
I'm not your freaking maid.
It's almost out. It's almost out.
I don't care.
It's almost out. Jenny! Oh, I almost broke all my nails. Hallelujah, de abajo para arriba. I'm getting a crap right now. Go. De abajo para arriba.
Ready? I want to eat.
Me too. De abajo para arriba. There, you see? There you go. Jenny, shh. Yes,
Aliwe. Why are you tired? If I was the one that did everything.
But bitch, that was tiring. So we're about to eat. Munchie meal. We always eat munchie meals. What'd you think of the baile? Mood. So I think I'm just gonna end the video here because I'm gonna take off my makeup, knock out after this. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And, oh, let me know down below because I'm gonna go to a baile again. I think like on the 27th. Let me know if you guys wanna see like a get ready with me. I was supposed to film one like today, pero I was feeling my music too much that I forgot to take off the camera and record. Pero, yeah, let me know if you guys wanna get ready with me for the other one. We'll see you guys in our next video. Well, toodles.